ladies still have some food. Need some more hay in there, Mama. There we go. Straw, whatever it is. Gonna get that one instead.
Hey, it's been a while since I've been vlogging, but we're gonna fire up the tractor and move some mulch around. So I thought I would take you guys for the journey. I need to move this chicken tractor. A what? Cicada? Cicada or June bug?
It's a big
food. Huh. I need help moving the chicken tractor. It's not that hard to move. I think I'm just gonna take it back in this cubby hole here for now. Yeah, pull that, I'll lift it up. That's probably good for now. I think it's out of my way. Look at all the chickens! Got 50 hens and one rooster. They're about all the same size already.
Hard to tell which are which.
This is our older barred rock here. And then these are the younger ones that are replacing. There is two different ages. I think maybe this is an older one here and a younger one there. Did you collect any eggs?
I
this starter, this tractor has an interesting starter. This is how you start it.
So we've got two different types of wood chips. On one side we got pine, and on the other side we got hardwood. So we're putting hardwood in the flower bed and the beds, and the pine in the walkways. The theory being that the hardwood won't impact the acidity as much as the pine will. This is our goat pasture here. I'm gonna give you off to Vicki now.
All right, so this bed has black raspberries and some blueberries in it. It doesn't even look like it because the grass has just overtaken the whole thing. So we are trying out just mulching it and see if that chokes out all the grass and weeds. At the very least, it'll just make it a little bit easier. I gotta find them. There's one. I think one's here. At the very least, it'll just make it easier to see where weeds and grass come through from now on, instead of doing all the work to hoe it or weed it and then mulch it. So kind of gonna start, like, do a reset, cover the whole thing, and then whatever pops up after that, then we can pull. Now I have to find this one. All right, there's that raspberry. So now I just have to find my string for the end of this bed. There it is. All right. Another load. Now I gotta find the fourth raspberry, which should be right around here. soon.
Yeah.
Why don't you just wear it?
I will.
Oh. Cheers. Go for it.
Cheers.
Like that. That's good.
Wow.
That's smooth.
Yes. Right?
That's nice.
Make some Washington apples with that.
Oh, you cheat.
That sounds good.
Yeah. Wait, I need some caramel syrup on my rim.
Yeah, it's stronger.
But it's smooth.
Yeah.
I'm looking for smooth.
Yep.
It's the same alcohol content as regular Crown.
It is, yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
It's just, it's real smooth. That's all I'm looking for. And trust me, a few of these, I feel fine.
You mix it with cranberries.
Fine. I do, I feel real fine.
Have you been in the water, bud?
No.
Did you get in with Daddy?
Food started yet?
We got it for a little bit.
All right.